here, pal. That must have knocked the wind out of you.